How much did the pirate's earrings cost? A buccaneer. He stole them fair and square, but he made his first mate sell them to him for a receipt.